Next is the crocheting of the limbs, also magic ring. Okay, CH. Then hook 5SC. That's 3 rounds. Each loop is 5SC. Five SC hooked and sheep stitch. Okay, CH. Keep hooking 5SC. Make another circle of 5SC. Then leave the line. Disconnect. We'll sew it up later. Next, we'll crochet the turtle's head. Magic ring. Okay, CH. The first loop is 6SC in total. Tighten the coil. Sheep stitch with first stitch. Okay, CH. Second loop is 6 inch. hook up with the first sheep stitch. Hook ACH, the pattern for the third loop is 1SC, 1 inch for group. Repeat for a total of 6 groups. Hook up and sheep stitch with the first stitch. Hook ACH. Next, hook the 4th through 5th loops or 18SC. After the 5th loop, sheep stitch with the first stitch, hook ACH, and then the pattern for the 6th loop is NSC, a deck for a group. Repeat for a total of 6 groups. After 6 sets of hooks, sheep stitch with first stitch. Hook ACH. The 7th loop is a total of 12SC. After the hook, sheep stitch with the first stitch. Then leave a long stitch. Sewing will be done later. And stuffing. Next, the tail is crocheted. Magic ring. Hook a CH, then 5SC. Then tighten the coil. There is no need for a sheep stitch here. Start knitting directly on the first stitch. Hook 5 more SC. When you're done, again, no need for a sheep stitch. Hook 5 more SC. Hook it up with the previous stitch, sheep stitch. Then leave the yarn long and break it for sewing later. In this way, our limbs and heads and tails will be completed.